just to show, I am here and the fungus is in the middle of the shot now. That you can see how big it is. Probably one of my favourite, if not my favourite, fungus. They do get bigger than that. Now this is the biggest one I've found today. That's got to be, what, 3 centimetres across? But this is their time, January time. Here's another common mushroom. Found usually on elm. This is known as Jew's ear, J-E-W-S. No idea why, but I think this might be a hornbeam that they're on. But one thing about them is you can eat them. Yeah, doesn't that look appetizing? I don't think so, but you know, you can eat them. They're kind of a bit seaweedy really because of their texture, a bit chewy, but yep, Jew's ears. And that's one of the biggest ones I've ever seen actually. Here's some more Jew's ears growing on. I'm not sure what that is. I think, looking at the bark, I think that's a big piece of chitinous. But I could be wrong. It's hard to tell there. Hard to tell, but I've never seen them grow on that. But there they are, eating that away.